Let me put on my jacket. Hey everyone, Digital David here today. In this video, we're gonna be unboxing and reviewing the GEMYSE men's jacket. I did get this product myself, and any opinion expressed in this video is strictly my own. That being said, if you're interested in this product or finding out more about it, the link to it will be in my video description below. Please go ahead, check it out, and do your shopping from there. Here's how it comes packaged to you from Amazon in a nice retail baggie right here. So we can see it has no branding, logo, or anything like that. Just has a QR code right there for you on the front. And then on the back, it has a warning. It says this bag can be dangerous, and it has a recycle icon. So it's really simple, guys. Straightforward packaging. That helps keep the price and cost for this item low. So now let's go ahead, let's open it up and check out the jacket. So here's the jacket right here, guys. It's really nice so far, and I have a great first impression upon the feel of this jacket. We're gonna try it on in a minute to let you guys know how everything fits. But I want to show you guys in more detail the jacket laid out on the table right here. They do say it's windproof and waterproof. We can see down at the bottom, we have two pockets. We have a button, the zipper, and some Velcro with this jacket. We can go further up towards the head. You can see we got a zip pocket for your chest right there. They do have a logo and some branding on it, and I really wish it didn't have that on this jacket, but it's not the end of the world. It's pretty small right there. We can see further at the top too. So we have a couple more buttons and a nice zipper. And then we have the warm fuzzy lining on the inside. We can see that. Ooh, it's really nice, really cool. Again, we can see our size right here. We can see the branding for the jacket. We even have a nice little headphone spot right here for your cable to hang your earbuds if you still use wired earbuds right there. And we have this nice warm fuzzy soft hoodie as well that has drawstrings, and it is removable. So we have a zipper on the back. We can remove the hood when we don't want to use it. Now we can look at the sleeves. So the sleeves are identical, and they have adjustable cuffs on them. So we do have another logo badge on the sleeve, and you can see our Velcro adjustments right there for the cuffs. And that's the same on the other side of the jacket as well, but we don't have that logo right there, but we do have the Velcro and the adjustable cuffs. Now let's flip it over so we can look at the back. I just got it dusty and dirty from being on the table, so just disregard that. It came to me clean. So really nice, guys. We can look at the sleeve right there, and then we can look at the other sleeve. So we can see the back of the hood as well too, if you want to see the back of the hood right here. And again, it zips on and off, and it has a nice drawstring. Now let me go ahead, let me try it on. So I'm wearing the jacket right now, and it fits great. It's definitely true to size. So I would say if you wear a size small for other jackets, you could expect to fit in a size small with this jacket, medium, large, extra large, that sort of thing. So it looks really nice. Really like the way it looks. We can turn around too, so you can see it on my backside as well. Now we can go ahead, we can zip up the jacket as well. That might mess up the audio for a second. Really muffle it. We can put the hood on too, so the hood fits great. We can even Velcro that on there as well. So everything's really nice, really comfortable, and true to size. So now we got the jacket unzipped right here so you guys can see the nice warm and fuzzy lining that it has. We can look at the mesh pocket too, and you can see the adjustment pull strings at the bottom. This is definitely a winter coat and a winter jacket for skiing and snowboarding and just to stay warm outside. But I gotta say, it does a great job also being very lightweight and breathable. It's not suffocating and it's not too thick or too big. So I really like this jacket a lot. Don't forget, it's true to size, and they have a bunch of sizes online. The link to this product is in my video description below. Please go ahead, check it out, and do your shopping from there. Hit the like button for me. Subscribe to my channel, guys. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please leave them below, and I can't wait to chat with you guys. Give us a follow online, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. You can message us on WeChat. Check out our website. Join our free newsletter, guys. Follow us on Twitch and join our Discord server as well. Thanks for watching. New content daily, and we can't wait to see you in our next video.